long time ago, on a very peculiar day, my mirror lured someone out of his bed and opened a doorway to my workshop. I do not know if the mirror was being mischievous or malicious. Perhaps it knew that the curious intruder had a role to play in my project. I was putting the finishing touches on my latest creation. A world for things that have been forgotten. Satisfied with my progress, I put the magic brush down and retired to my chambers. Had I known what events would follow, I would have locked away everything. Paint, brush, and thinner. See what had happened, but I was too late. The world I had created was ravaged, a wasteland. The mysterious intruder was gone. I did not learn his identity. Well, not for a very long time.
Beginning. Hello everybody, this is Caruso, and welcome to Disney Epic Mickey. I played this game a couple years ago on my channel, as those of you may know, but I didn't have the best starting equipment then. In fact, I still don't have the best starting equipment now. So I figured, since after Bioshock, why don't we play a good game? Or at least a Wii U Disney Nintendo game, because I haven't had one of those on my channel in a while either. So, let's, start this up. I think when I was playing this, I ended when I wasn't when I was stuck somewhere, I think. So if that happens, I'll just look up a guide again like I did for Final Fantasy and Batman. Oh wait, Batman's not on this channel yet. I hope. Alright, let's start up and get into it. Obviously this is on the Wii. Yep, the Wii. Let's see if I can go into extras and options. Oh. Yeah. Okay. So this was my first game, which I will now delete. And back. No options? Wait, extras? I go into extras. Okay, well, I guess not then. I guess I don't have any extras right now. Alright, so start game. And confirm the new one. And let's go. What? Why is he strapped to a table? You go to a courtyard. Ooh, evil scientist! Spin him right, baby, right? Is that it? I see you! Seriously, couldn't he just gone to the last one altogether? Plunging my heart. Ooh, good shot. Yarn hard, hard. You know who he looks like? That, enemy from Nightmare on Before Christmas. Shake. Okay. When that control panel is broken, come take care of this one. Or, how do I shake? How much Benson do it? Or, quick, press the A button for a small jump. Press and hold the A button to jump further when you're longer jump. Whee! Okay, where am I going? Over there. Whee! Let's go, Mickey. Ooh, what's this? Ow! Whee! I'll come back for that. Oh, crap! Whoa, what was that? I guess there's nothing there. What's this? A wheel, okay. Oh, that hurts! Be careful of that thinner pool. Remember that it can hurt you, so don't fall in. Well, thanks for telling me sooner. Hey, get this. You didn't get it. Oh, wait. What was that? What was that? I'm behind a teleport. I don't know what I'm doing. Have a ground pound. Camera. Muscle mines don't do anything. Okay. Apparently two is pause. Options. Left-handed mode, I don't need. EV settings, I don't need. Done here. Okay, let's go! Finn. Finn, I'm assuming that's health. Don't you hit me. I don't know what I'm doing. I already killed that one. Okay. Woo! There's nothing over here? Apparently not. Kept the door. Alright, I still want that chest over there. Make this control panel and that mechanical arm was shut down. Hey, I think I did it. Yeah. But the mechanical arm's instruction revealed a secret room. Of course it did. You may take a moment to explore it if you'd like.